Things they got over there look bang tidy. Here to help, if the price is right. To meet ya.
Hey, what's up, kid?
Spring says you're trying to get your mitts on some military AI. Well, it's your lucky day. You can half inch one from the Drakensberg. I hear the bosun and the skipper, who run that place, are well-known collectors of rare and nifty intelligences of the artificial persuasion. Trouble is, it's not like you can just walk right up to the place and ask to have an AI.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Cocky, eh? Fair enough. They're a tricky pair, but maybe they'll let you on board right off the bat. I'm updating your echo with the most direct route there. Truth is, I've had my eye on that wreck for a while, and you going in for a bit of a look-see would let me do a bit of shopping myself.
take care of you.
Hello there.
That's not right!
And the world just got 25% more handsome. Let's kill some bad guys.
Just got 25% more handsome.
Jax out!
the real one.
Into that bad guy's face.
That's how you play the game, friend. You gotta go hard, take it to the hole, and get what's yours.
The Vault Hunter found your ball, Dunks.
Excellent play. Team effort. Bring it back here, and we'll take this game to the next level.
Just got 25% more handsome. easy.
Now it's time to slam and jam.
Dunks is lining up. Let's see if he can get the height he needs to perform what scientists have dubbed the ultimate slam dunk.
Let's do this. Basketball!
Yeah. So he's gone.
Dunks Watson has jumped so high he broke Elvis's gravitational pull. A truly monumentous day for B-ball, any way you put it.